like the Rapunzels. Rapunzel, that down your hair, right?
And they're blonde.
They're blonde and pretty. Come on, it's perfect.
She's so
done. She's so done.
She's like.
Better not mess up, Kira. We're watching you. Want to rehearse our lines real quick?
Yeah.
Hey guys, we're going to rehearse our lines real for a second. So we might as well turn this off.
Test.
Choose the shot here when they're coming past the balloon.
So choose other than four, because it does kind of take
so
a while.
Four, when they're going to leave the exit, when they like go out here,
yes.
You see how that balloon is blocking the camera? From
yeah.
See how it's blocking the camera?
Perfectly.
So when they get to about there, you'll have to reflect it. Okay?
Roughly.
So up until then, can we leave it on? Is it?
It'll be one. All right, let's try it again. All right, start on three. All right, walk, couples walk. And then two. And then one when they clear the balloons. One right there. Then they walk. And they'll announce the names before this, so it won't be as long of a time as they're standing there. Two. So two just as they clear the balloons, and you walk. And then one just as they clear the balloons. One. They pause again. Mrs. Solly takes some pictures. They walk again. And then four when they clear. There you go. Does that make sense? All right, let's check the downstream, not the downstream key, let's check the OBS and YouTube, make sure it's working. Are you guys comfortable with the shot plan? You just pretty much stay with them as you were doing, just. Yeah, you just follow them. You don't. Your camera one or two. So whatever you're doing, just keep doing that.
Gain so overall this is right up here.
Gain here?
I believe so.
Test.
Let's start it. Good afternoon. My name is David Spies.
And mine is Ramihia Challander.
Welcome to this year's Grand March, where we present to you a tropical paradise.
Grand March will last approximately an hour to an hour and a half. In consideration of our student participants, we ask that you stay seated for the duration of the Grand March.
If you must exit, please exit to the doors close to you.
Thank you for holding your applause until the end of our program so the announcements of our participant is efficient and audible.
We appreciate your attendance today. Please welcome the junior and senior classes along with their guests. Does it sound like too?
I just feel like, cause like you're closer to the mic than I am.
Try changing spots. Okay. Good afternoon. My name is David Spies.
And mine is Ramihia Challander.
Welcome to this year's Grand March. We present to you a tropical paradise.
Grand March will last approximately an hour to an hour and a half. In
what? Yeah, it is. All right. All right. Good afternoon. My name is David Spies.
And mine is Ramihia Challander.
Welcome to this year's Grand March. We present to you a tropical paradise.
Grand March will last
I'm gonna move close to you.
Okay.
Good afternoon. My name is David Spies.
And my name is Ramihia Challander.
This and that. Now you don't have to bend over, and it's still close to you.
Okay.
Well, welcome to this year's Grand March. We present to you a tropical paradise.
Grand March will last approximately an hour to an hour and a half. Grand March will last approximately an hour to an hour and a half. In consideration of our students, please... Like right here?
Yeah.
Okay.
Closer than that, come on.
Grand March will last approximately an hour to an hour and a half. In consideration of our student participants, we ask that you stay seated for the duration of the Grand March.
If you must exit, please exit the doors closest to you.
Thank you for holding your applause until the end of our program so the announcement of our participants is efficient and audible.
We appreciate your attendance for today. Please welcome our junior and senior classes along with their guests. So we're not going for the first X, we're going for the second one.
Yes,
is when they say their name?
Yep.
Okay.
Alright, is there a pen somewhere? I want to get a pen so I can write this down.
Cool. Like this? Okay.
Oh, that's blinding.
Ooh,
ow.
I'm blinded by the light.
Ooh, I'm blinded by the light. I can't sleep until I feel your touch. And I said, ooh, I'm blinded by the light. This is fun, not gonna lie.
My legs hurt.
I'm excited for the real performance. I can speak at, what's it called, the talent show in a couple days. This could be even more fun.
What day is that?
The 19th. It's Friday.
I like that that's how you spelled second.
Is it wrong?
Yeah.
E-D?
S-E-C-O-N-D.
E-N-D.
Oh.
That's just the weird looking. Spotlight, please. Come on. Jamming out, knock out. That looked painful.
No, because my back hurts.
Then you gotta like swing
did
the one leg.
That?
You gotta swing the
did
one leg
hear
out.
That?
I did.
No, because my whole back is tingling now.
My whole back is tingling.
And it hurts.
Let me just. I'm gonna use my karate moves and fix that back of yours.
I know karate too.
Eyes are pain. Why? I feel bad for Samantha and Taylor. Are we gonna? What is this text? I just gotta text this. Oops, sorry. Dehydrated, muscly ass thighs. Shay doesn't even know.
Who is that, Andrew Lally?
Yeah. What?
I don't know.
Andrew's fun. He's not a good person to date, but he's a fun friend.
Yeah.
He's better as a friend than. He's done a lot of stuff that I don't really approve of, but does it stop me from not being his friend? You like them how they are, not for the stuff they do.
Not for their choices, if something they can do to change.
Yeah.
Just hope they learn from their mistakes.
Exactly.
Well, he doesn't learn from his mistakes.
Yeah.
But no,
he does a lot of.
I have a friend like Andrew. Kind of. Makes mistakes. Not bad.
He makes mistakes that you hope they would fix or something around there or learn from. What's up, Gib? Going good.
Yeah.
Totally.
So, a little advice. I know you're pretty experienced. I'm not. Have you ever emceed before?
Yeah.
Excellent. Excellent. No, it's no problem. I had to emcee a pep fest one time. I didn't know I was doing it until the day of.
Oh.
So, no stress, no pressure at all. So, when you're talking to the mic, just a few things. Make sure you don't eat it, but make sure you're not like this far away. So you kind of want to be like around here, and if we're not, we'll kind of communicate with you over there. So do you see that speaker?
Uh-huh.
Yep.
The tech guy, his name is Ryan Hike. He'll be looking at audio levels, so you shouldn't have to be louder or quieter. We'll do that for you.
So just kind of talk how you would, and we will control it for you. Okay.
Okay.
So and try to not enunciate your P's too hard into the mic and go like that, but it should be okay. Just kind of talk normally and everything should be okay and let us do the audio. Cool?
Sounds cool. Thanks.
Excellent.
Again.
Thank you. Oh,
let's practice it one more time before.
Yeah. Any questions for me?
Not at the moment.
Okay, cool. And we will try best we can. So this is a high school student, so like whatever happens, happens. Mm-hmm. It's not a big deal. But we have a different shot for every kind of length of runway. Mm-hmm. So kind of based off your announcements, we're going to kind of swap shots and see where the couples are. Right. Yeah, exactly. So are you announcing, you announce them when they come right here, right?
We're going to announce the first person here. Okay. And then once the first person gets to the second X, we're going to announce the second person.
Okay, cool.
Does that make sense?
Yeah, that makes sense. Excellent. Well, sounds good, you guys. Good luck.
Cool. Thanks, Jim. Thank you. Let's practice it one more time, though. Good afternoon. My name is David Spies.
And mine is Ramihia Challender.
Welcome to this year's Grand March. We present to you a tropical paradise.
Grand March will last approximately an hour to an hour and a half. In consideration of our student participants, we ask that you stay seated for the duration of the Grand March.
If you must exit, please exit the doors closest to you.
Thank you for holding your applause until the end of our program so the announcements of our participants is efficient and audible.
We appreciate your attendance. Please welcome the junior and senior classes along with their guests. Carpentier. But that's fine.
She said say the names when they get to the second X.
She said that first, but if she changed her mind, she's the executive. I will go with it.
She didn't change her mind, but she said we could decide, but let me just double check.
It doesn't really matter what we do as long as everybody's on the same page. So
they also don't want people getting the shot from behind because I know some people when they're locking up, they don't want people.
Thank you.
to this shot when we hear the names.
Got it.
You can send them walking to here when they leave that pink X over there.
Okay.
It'll be like a 15 seconds longer per couple, but their moment in the sun. So.
Okay.
So
here's what you do.
So we say their names when they're like
right
on
here. Yep.
And then when they get to there, that's when we say the next.
After they
when they get to the when the first couple gets to the rainbow, we say the next.
Yep.
Okay.
Right.
And
basically.
Then when the couple gets there, you say the name of that couple.
Yep. Basically, whenever there's a couple here, you're announcing the name of that couple.
Mm-hmm.
That's
Kay.
Next to you.
Okay.
And they're going to worry about the timing of when they send them out of the back room.
Yep.
All right.
And then they'll send out what they know when to send out the next couple. When that couple gets here, you say that name. Okay?
All right. So we announce them when they're right next to us, and that's it. Okay?
That's it. Yep.
Mm-hmm.
All right. That one time.
Do you have a pen on you at all?
I do not.
I need to rewrite this because I wrote. Because
you're going to forget.
Yeah. Sounds cool. Blah. Ah.
We're starting at 2, right?
Yep. Can you read that? When they're right next to you, announce them? Alright, perfect. I'm sorry for my terrible handwriting.
Sorry.
It's kind of like a doctor's handwriting. I can't read cursive.
Walk quickly to the tiki lamp.
No, finish the video.
couple go until they go through the booth. Because Jim's got the camera on,
sure,
on them, so he doesn't want more than one person on the runway at a time.
Oh, all right,
so they're announcing right when they get to here. And we cannot let them come on here until they go past the booth.
I'm okay with that.
Because once they step on, once they step on here, they're the
one
camera's
on the
them.
Thing, right?
The camera's on them.
That makes
and
sense.
And that's going to be a live stream and a live.
Let's make sure the first five people are really photogenic and responsible. So I may switch them. I'm just kidding.
We may switch them around, right? Ship them off as soon as they get halfway down the runway.
You look like you can do this. Come on up first.
Panini Pua Kea, take one. Auhea ihone ole aloha, kuhoa ikanania ona pua. Auhea ihone ole aloha, kuhoa ikanania ona.
I expect you to jump. Remember.
For all I've been blessed with in my life, there was an emptiness in me. I was imprisoned by the power.
Let the world. Did it not stretch your shoulders?
No. Doesn't feel like it.
So then, do that and push.
We're here, live and direct.
Do you not get a stretch?
In the puka.
I don't feel right here. I feel on my back.
Mona Lisa, Mona Lisa, men have named you.
How do you not feel that?
You also like the woman with the mystic smile. Is it only cause you're lonely they have blamed you? For that Mona Lisa twinkle in your eye.
Oh yeah.
Smile to tempt your lover, Mona Lisa. Or is it just a way to make a broken heart? Are you in a Mona Lisa?
Ready.
Mona Lisa, Mona Lisa. You also like the woman with the mystic smile. Is it only cause you're lonely they have blamed you? For that Mona Lisa twinkle in your eye. Do you smile to tempt your lover, Mona Lisa? Or is it just a way to make a broken heart? Are you in a little Mona Lisa?
That's cool, though.
I missed
one. That's because of the.
I
kept
doing my
Kaleo hano koino kuhome 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 o keu ka
Yeah. gonna be slow, but we both know we gonna make it. We gotta take life as it comes.
And so I'm wearing my old ass shoes, that are my work shoes. They're flimsy and floppy. They are good, but wouldn't they be more to the bone? Oh, you got to. Aw, that was terrible. You did me dirty right there. That was terrible. Minute and Andale. Should we wait till the lights on?
Good afternoon. My name is David Spies.
And my name is Ramihia Challenger.
Welcome to this year's Grand March, where we will present to you a tropical paradise.
Grand March will last approximately an hour to an hour and a half. In consideration of our student participants, we ask that you stay seated for the duration of the Grand March.
Move closer to me.
If you must exit, please exit the doors closest to you.
Thank you for holding your applause until the end of our program so the announcements of our participants is efficient and audible.
We appreciate your attendance today. Please welcome the junior and senior classes along with their guests. First up, Jackie Nelson, escorted by Jared Foster.
Next up is Natalia Roser, escorted by Preston Peterson.
Olivia Delgadillo, escorted by Will O'Donovan.
Bluebirds fly.
Next up, Olivia Schaefer, escorted by Jaden Patrick.
Someday you wish upon a star. Wake up where the clouds are far behind. Be where trouble melts like lemon drops. High above the chimney top, that's where you find me, oh, somewhere over.
Next
the
up,
rainbow,
Bailey McLaughlin, escorted by Trayton Green.
Bluebirds fly, and the dream that you did to, oh, why can't I?
Next up, we got Kit Thomas, escorted by Dalton Malberg.
Tani, escorted by Jesse Newton.
Next one after that, Maddie Curtis, and escorted by Newt Thomas.
Panini Puakea, take one. Auhea ihone olei aloha, kuhoa ikanania ona pua.
Next up is Mia Kurowski, escorted by Nolan Swenson.
Eia mahi au sawi palilo ko ipo ike a kapua ni ani. Eia mahi au sawi palilo ko ipo ike a kapua ni ani.
Mia Lexon, Mia escorted by Lake and Rash.
Mia Nivaleo Hali Aloko, no Eloma Ole Ikapu Uvai, Kapu Uvai.
Next up is Rose Schutz, escorted by Drew Hammond.
Hey, ani ani valeo hali aloko no elo maole kapuwei. Na vai no oe e pakelea ku ikavai o kapa inipuakea.
Abby Harilla, escorted by Tanner Johnson.
Aina hiha mahi anaka puana, kuuhoa ikanania ona pua. Pani.
Next up is Megan Traver, escorted by Carter Hermanson.
I know. Aina ia mai ana kapuana, kuuhoa ikanania ona pua. Ponini puakea.
song for a favorite flower. Can't live with them, can't live without them.
Abby Novak, escorted by Caden Graham.
Scared when I lost my
Next
my mom,
up is Amanda father, Simpson, escorted by Brennan Stromberg.
You know, I guess it's going to sound kind of weird. I'm not scared for myself for dying. Because I believe all of these are all temporary. This is just one shell. Because we Hawaii. Okay.
Megan Rouse, escorted by Alex Pope.
Starting all over again, it's gonna be rough for us, but we're gonna make it. Starting all over as friends, it's gonna be tough on us, but we gotta face it.
Next up is Jada Schaefer, escorted by Jonah Cole.
That what hurt us so bad set us back a thousand years. But we gonna make it up, though I know it's gonna be tough to erase the hurt and fears. Oh, starting all over again, it's gonna be hard.
But I pray to the Lord
to help us make it. Starting all over again, it's gonna be slow, but we both know we gonna make it. We gotta take life as it comes, never fuss about it, what's right or wrong. It's
Next
uphill
up
climb
is Pinto,
to the finish line.
But
we're gonna try just one more time.
Escorted by Adam Schrader.
Amelia Criswell, escorted by Cole Freudenberg.
Escorted by Everett Herzog. hero a me ai u iwa ia no te tua hivi haole no hero a me ai u iwa ia no te tua hivi e hiva hiva
Kristen Anderson.
Aheria na ke kupuna. Eiva hiva na tamatua. Aheria na ke kupuna.
Pani hawi.
Bridget Westerlund, escorted by Sean Williams.
Bonnie Hope.
Oh,
Emerald Gilliland, escorted by Abby Garrison.
Haley Treichle and Olivia Hannon.
Next up, Lexis Olmsted, escorted by Lillian Arnenson.
Emma Bohannon, escorted by Logan Winschitzel.
Haley Lemur, escorted by Matthew Son.
Ali Aho, escorted by Riley Wilson. Woo!
Next up, Alexis Brown, escorted by Trenton Ide.
Lauren Hicks, escorted by Lincoln Larson.
Troy Vavra, escorted by Peyton Brown.
Allison Foss, escorted by Braylon Davis.
Next up, Haley Jurdy, escorted by Bryce Miska.
Cammy Sinlucky, escorted by Vince Fisher.
Next up, Aaron Baker, escorted by Grant Chanel.
Jenna Hansen, escorted by Scott Simpson.
CC Caro, escorted by Blaine Wald.
Oh. Alyssa Hines, escorted by Darren Spencer.
Audrey Blake, escorted by Carson Dissing.
Riley Neffs, escorted by Carter Wothy.
McKenna Inberg, escorted by Jonah Dewey.
Tessa Zach, escorted by Dustin Blenick.
Emily Hours, escorted by Quinn Donegan.
Olivia Thompson, escorted by Jonah Kennedy.
Sam Schmidt, escorted by Elias D.
Izzy Sullivan, escorted by Cole Semler.
Taylor Quickstrom, escorted by Braden Sparks.
Mm-hmm. Gracie Weibel, escorted by AJ Nelson.
Maisie Menke, escorted by Landon Wilson.
Zoe Clarkson, escorted by Leo Edblad.
Rachel Vick, escorted by Lucas Daigle.
Tora England, escorted by Matthew Etheny.
Emily Nyke was escorted by Cody Spicer.
Abby Nelson, escorted by Ron Garrity.
Ava Hari and Kaylee Floodman.
Jordan Marie and Alexis Bach.
Bella O'Neill, escorted by Eric Gammon.
Carly Kumu, escorted by Will Weidenbach.
Bailey Anderson, escorted by Elijah Olson.
Lily Adkins, escorted by Wyatt Arnott.
Kaylee Shade, escorted by Zachary Ryman.
Abby Schenkel, escorted by Ethan Bognott.
Emily Refs, escorted by Brock Miller.
Hunter Bertolit.
Let's go, Hunter.
Madison Gustafson, escorted by Keith Hoot.
Mercedes Frule, escorted by Nick Erickson.
Chloe Englund and Manuela Carvalho.
Happy winner. Abigail Wimmer, escorted by Ben Boysen.
Leslie Bleese, escorted by Blake Neubauer.
Ava Lohman, escorted by Andrew Jakes.
Margaret Mager, escorted by Drew Lyford.
Noel Nelson, escorted by Tate Nowowski.
Natalie Doshnick, escorted by James Peterson.
Elena Baugh, escorted by Josh Foley.
Emily Cox, escorted by Ethan Bully.
Michaela Nelson, escorted by Gavin Hemmerich Drake.
Up next is Michaela Blair and Ava LaPointe.
Brianna Zamora, escorted by Gay Bowman.
Thank you.
Annika Thompson, escorted by Connor Reamer.
Alma Hall and Mariah Reamer.
Daviana Keller and Ayanna Dye.
Clarissa Johnson, escorted by Owen Mikola.
Alexis Cross, escorted by Caden Palo.
Carly Heckenlibel, escorted by Tyler Shang.
Sydney Apple, escorted by Jason Hosh.
Jada Peterson, escorted by Jackson Jones.
Reese Wilkin, escorted by Luke Pearson.
Elizabeth Campbell, escorted by Matthew Crawford.
Hey. Annie Hennon, escorted by Keegan Schreider.
Sophia Robine, escorted by Caleb Ludwig.
Quincy Gibbs, escorted by Landon Wells.
Kelly Johansson, escorted by Logan Kenmere.
Haley Weber, escorted by Merle Maurer.
Are you all right?
Ariana Melby, Olivia Hansen, and Cassandra Thompson.
Kylie Thielen, escorted by Austin Schaefer.
Brooklyn Dickey, escorted by Josh Bauer.
Ada Schlinker, escorted by Braden Jones.
Taylor Anderson, escorted by Dylan Stanley.
Grace Watkins, escorted by Trey Darling.
Helena Niles, escorted by Jordan Schmidt.
Jalen Mogren, escorted by Lucas Martins.
Jovi Fenzel, escorted by Isaiah Strokes.
Lizzie Carlson, escorted by Richard Green. Ella Stauffer, escorted by David Bottoman.
Kaylee Nyberg, escorted by Taylor Zack.
Natalie Dunkel, escorted by Braden Erickson. Thank you.
Casey Norton, escorted by Cody Norton.
Annika Allen, escorted by Alex Deo.
Julie Henderson, escorted by Cameron Lundberg.
Gabrielle Thompson, escorted by Kylie Black. Elena Krislin and Marie Burkek. Sophia Lenani, escorted by Joseph Greer.
Brooke Sanger, escorted by Brandon Carlson.
Escorted by Lane Mattson.
Kyrene Jolly, escorted by Alex Lutsky. Thank you all for coming today and watching all these amazing kids that are coming up on stage. So it takes effort. Thank you very much, you guys. Have a great evening.